32 nations have come together to conduct Obangame Saharan Express 2016 in an effort to bolster security abilities on the west coast of Africa. The Gulf of Guinea serves as an important asset for many African and European countries, as well as a source for vital resources used around the world.
There are increasing European interest in the Bay of Guinea, and therefore we would like to have a robust coalition partner down here.
Reporting from Cameroon, I'm Army Staff Sergeant Lea Anne Cuatt.